Let me remind you about what a lady said here before, that I rebelled from Malakal. NFL and Kundu fi Malakal, and when I rebelled, I drove my car out of the garrison and went to Dolev Hill. From there, I was following the Soba River, Lagaid Mali Sumushinu. Oh God. Luman Wazel Nahinak, I pushed my car into the river. Because even if I burn it, it will be seen that, you know, this is where they have abandoned the car and they have crossed from here. And the helicopters will hunt for us in the bushes of Hunulam. So I told my colleagues that let us push it into the river. Among the colleagues who were with me, Major General William Dengarang Bang is now a prison officer. And he's alive. General Ejuang Mokwer is also alive. So we pushed the car into the river, and while it was sinking, I stood for a moment and I said, "Ita Arabiada, Makatal Nak Sakit, Bedur." The Fiwokedenu, the car was sinking, and a gultulowita, Katalnak, for the greater good of South Sudan. Wana gultulow, Luana Mamutu, during the struggle, and a bejib Alif Land Rover, Zeita Kede. You can count Arabad Alfi Junub Finida, count Alfi Shawaria Bitajuba Barao, Umkam, whether somebody bought his car, Wala Kuma Jabu, Dale Actor Min Land Rover, Alkan Talana Baram in Malakalbeo. So, I want to answer what is being said about the liberators having monopolized everything. No, we have been fair enough, sharing everything with even those who did not participate, even those who were against us during the liberation. So let us really look at our things. correctly in our perspectives, so that we don't make mistakes pointing fingers against one another.